Got fouled.
Well, in the huddle, we drew up a play, and then the play wasn't open, so originally we just wanted to get one shot, get the last shot, make or miss, and then win the game there, or go to overtime, win the overtime, but I kind of thought, get to the rim here, get to the layup line, get a layup, or get fouled, get to the free throw line, and it worked out.
And how about the way this team's able to fight back down 18?
Yeah, I just said that. I said we had to fight for that. We were down 18, but it just shows how hard we work. We work hard in practice. We work hard in games. Coaches hard. So, I mean, it's just that we don't want to lose anymore. We want to keep winning games. We want to work our way back to the top of the 18 where we belong.
And how do you go?